Robin Todd and Dana Stewart, court 7. That's Robin Todd and Dana Stewart, court 7.
Bye-bye. Thank you. All right. Hi, guys. I'm Jennifer Spratley with Upshot Pickleball, and I'm standing here with Kim McCarthy, our gold medalist for women's 3-0 singles 19+. So, Kim, this was a long day. How do you prepare going into these matches?
Well, this is my first tournament.
Oh, awesome.
And it's also the first time I've played singles.
Wow. So where's the background coming from?
Tennis and ping pong.
Okay.
And a lot of pickleball just over the last 4 months, but we've just been playing doubles. So. Oh,
awesome. Yeah. Well, I saw in that gold medal match on the second game, you're at 10-5. It just kept going rally after rally, trading side outs. I saw you call that timeout. What are you telling yourself or what's going through your mind to get you to pull out? Because she was inching back up.
She was. It's always one point at a time. She was a really good competition. And, just take it slow. Yeah. You can always slow down. No reason to speed it up. I'm old and I was tired.
No, not at all. Well, that was a very competitive match. Very exciting to watch you. Thank you, guys. This is Upshot Pickleball. Stay tuned for more.